Hello, today we are talking about the first and most important component of an MVNO network, the home subscriber and server. This server is the most important part because it keeps the information about the subscribers. Whenever you have a new SIM and a new subscriber, you can provision the SIM information and the subscriber information. This gets stored in the local database, and then it's ready for whenever in the phone network the subscriber comes and attach. The visitor network contacts the home subscriber server, and it will be able to authenticate using the built-in authentication center that uses the secret shard between the database and the SIM, so that no other subscriber can pretend to be the same. And also the HSS will remember what's the serving network for this subscriber, so that whenever it is required, it is accessible. So for example, if we have a mobile terminated call, phone call that comes in the network, there will be a component here that would need to send the call to the subscriber. To do that, it would interrogate the HSS, and the HSS would return the address in whatever way the network needs it. So the call will go here and then will reach the phone. In the same way, SMS and data services would use this registration information to access the location of the subscriber so that it can send the calls there. Whenever a subscriber would be deactivated, for example, the provisioning would send a message to wherever the subscriber is so that the service is terminated here. So this is the most important. It holds all the information about the subscriber and makes it accessible either for the old map interface for 2G and 3G or for the new 4G interface based on the diameter protocol. Thank you.